Watching DTEK for Site Expo 2020 from Dubai to Ukraine.
The first one, decentralization, when consumers became consumers. The second one is Internet of Things. It's a huge network that can manage your devices and collect a lot of data from them. And the third one is data and data-driven businesses, I think.
As easy as that, and if you didn't know, then now you know.